Paddy Ashdown spearheading the election campaign, isn't that a backward step as a former leader?
I'm absolutely delighted that Paddy Ashdown agreed to take on the chairmanship of the election team. He's a very, very powerful figure in this party, someone who's a hugely energetic and enthusiastic campaigner, but who's led this party before, has been very close to Nick throughout his leadership. And I think you heard from the whole, I think it's a very popular choice.